If you ever come to Beijing, don't miss out on staying in one of the Beijing's most iconic dwellings. This right here is an example of the traditional Beijing courtyard residence. Aside from being an important cultural and historical heritage, the Siheyuan holds a very special place in the hearts of every Beijing native. It's also where they celebrate traditional festivals such as the Mid-Autumn Festival.
赵老师，在四合院里面过中秋是不是特别有感觉啊？
对呀，咱四合院就是家的概念。这个家和万事兴啊，特别是到了这个中秋节的时候，就更体现这个家和了。人们都要回到这个家团圆啊。我们吃月饼赏月，这个时候又体现他四合院不一样了。我们住楼房看不见天，可是我们在四合院就可以坐在院里头仰望天空看月亮，看月圆。这个时候
月亮是圆的，
对，
一家人也是团圆的。
对，所以我们的心特别愉快。